You don't know what they did, the furries.
Then tell me.
Been surrounded. Let us know when to engage.
No need, Agent Martin. I have him.
Wait, what?
Agent Martin, come in. We are under attack. I repeat, the base is under attack.
You're not the Nathanael I know. He is kind, he cares, he is quirky. But you're nothing. You are pure evil.
Nothing can stop me.
You don't have to do this.
That's just the thing. I do.
He's going for our Nathanael.
No, Pixie. I'm here. Come, Pixie. Let's go down here.
No!
I'm not asking.
My Nathanael will come for me.
Oh, I'm counting on it.
Oh, come out. Come out, you clone.
Oh my god. It's a trap.
I've come alone.
You try anything, and she is dead.
Nathanael, save me! Reverse order 69, please.
You know I can't do that, Pixie. What do you want?
Do you love Pixie?
I do. More than anything.
What would you do to save her?
Everything.
Then leave. Don't be seen again. No more Netflix deals. No more fame. And most importantly, no letter to the King Season 2. I will take your place.
Fine. You win. You will never see me again. Parsike. Pixie now.
Come with us, Pixie. We are going to our new temporary base.
Thank you, Agent Martin.
Come get me, you Walter. You have terrorized me and my loved ones long enough. This ends today.
It's all over the news. Nathanael and his alter are about to fight it out. The final fight.
What? Why have they cut it off? Get me the helicopter view now.
Sir, you need to see this.
What am I looking at?
Something just entered the atmosphere.
Oh my god. What is it? It's massive.
Nathanael, this Nathanael. You know what I want. You are one of the five.
I don't know what you are talking about.
One of the five biggest streaming services. You own Netflix. I know your secret. The reason they hire you for every new show is because you pay them to. Give me Netflix. I give you 72 hours.
Oh no, no, no. This is not good.
This got way out of hand. You own Netflix, and you have this reality god's attention. This is a big L moment for me. Send me back now, Nathanael.
You let me win?
Once Mythic is gone, I will return.
If I send you back to your reality, it will reverse the effects of Order 69.
What did the furries even do to you, Nathanael? In my reality, furries were nice. Furry Con raised over 69 million V-Bucks for charity.
Out of all the people in this world, I will not be revealing that to you. You are evil. Goodbye.
I will return and finish this.
Prepare to be sent back to your home reality, you alter.
Speak to you from just outside your atmosphere. I am Mythic.
Mythic? The god? I thought that was a myth.
A god?
Old books. Rumors for a millennia. Rumors say Mythic created it all. And now he is here.
I have been traveling to this puny earth from my gateway for infinity.
Agent Martin, do something!
Pixie. If this is real, he is a god. We can't beat the creator.
I now speak directly to five people on this planet. They know who they are. And to these people I say this. Give up your power. It belongs to me. Give it up or die.
Nathanael! What happened? Who was that? Where is your altar?
Pixie. We have 72 hours.
Until what?
Mythic ends all life. He is just too powerful.
Not trying to be in there.
It's been 24 hours since Mythic arrived.
We haven't heard from him yet, but we will.
We have tried to contact the other four, the powerful streaming services, but we have come to a dead end.
If Mythic gets all five streaming services, we can say goodbye to life as we know it. The world will never be the same.
We are receiving reports that the furries have returned. All furries busted FurryCon last year magically have returned. Early reports suspect Nathanael may have some involvement with recent events. The world is on red alert as we prepare for an attack from the supposed god Mythic.
Will not stop.
And we will fight.
We will be ready.
We will win.